In the beginning, the world was subjugated by chaos. Then, the Keepers came to be torchbearer, shaper, and judge. The three fought the spawn of chaos, and ultimately, they prevailed. Chaos could be banished, but it could not be destroyed. So the Keepers weaved a veil with their own essence and stood guard. The world was now safe, but it was also empty and meaningless. It began here. What could unleash such immense power?
If we survive, we might find some answers. Now let's focus on destroying these things.
Disappointed if it did. Now it's our turn.